Jasmine and Jimmy here. We are here with a brand new video. It's a brand new video. It's a brand new idea, and yeah, it's gaming, and it's a horror game. And there is some funny part to this. I recorded a 20-minute gameplay already, but they didn't record a screen. I know, this is so fucked up. I just realized a minute ago, I recorded an entire video, but I forgot to record the screen, and yeah. So, as we can see, we are in the game right now. We are back in the game, and yeah, as you can see, I have the continue version because I have already played it. As I said, I recorded 20-minute gameplay of it, but I have to start again. So yeah, new game, hard, and yeah. Oh my god, I'm so pissed off. You wanna overwrite this save? Yes, I do. I literally played a minute ago. I got scared like 2 or 3 times. But yeah, guys, if you want to see loads of gaming videos, and if you have any ideas for videos, make sure to put them in the description.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior. And encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors if you are.
I have the light on so you can see my face. And yeah, I'm gonna pick up my dad. I'm really not bothering any documents in any games. I just feel like they're not useful at all. They're just, for me, they're a bunch of words. So yeah, camcorder. Zoom in. Saying there are R2 and L2 are the peaks, as you can see, and there's the notebook or the thing, and then there's notes and there's documents. We have the camcorder with the R1, we have the night vision with the R3, we have the crouch with the circle X, jump, which is so funny, square to open doors. You might be wrong, there is a door here, but that door is closed too. And for me to prove it to you, it's closed. What a surprise. Jump away. Why did this funny jump away? I'm sure maybe we'll get more videos done than it was last time. I wasn't here yet, a bunch of documents. Maybe we'll get more videos. I don't know.
god!
But if you watch gameplay of this or seen the trailer or something like that, or just gameplay of it, you would know, like, you know.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Anyway, he just talks a bunch of shit for me. I do not listen at all. I get up from the pixel gram to my HD quality. I need to find stuff. I have to find it. And through that way, and there's nothing there. But you're going through here to get back to me. That scared me in here also, because like it was quite good, to be honest. I wasn't looking at paying attention to him. I just turned around and didn't know what to do, just hiding in the cabbies. So huh? And then I went over to this window. I could see a massive guy. Like, so. And then I was like, but I didn't see this. No, I didn't. Look at me. Like, that's where I ended the video, because he killed me. Alright. We're 10 minutes in. And this is the same thing that's happening to me right now. Because I... Now this is going to be free, because that part was just to get back to the point that I was at. Okay, it's empty in there. Kinda empty there. Because when I'm talking, I don't pay attention. And when I'm silent, it makes it more scary. Muy importante. Muy importante eres documentos. Or whatever you call these things. That's cool. And I'm happy with it. Let's back to that door. But I'm gonna open it just in case. I have a bad feeling something's gonna jump at me now. Why do we have to go to the basement? As I was saying in the previous video, but I didn't get to post it. It was, or I didn't get to record the game. I'm a spastic. What? I have only one earphone, which is bad for the sound. It's better for me though. It's better for me because I'm not asking.
Who's there?
I know I have to explore shit, but like... Just turn on to this. Really? Whoever made these games, I really hate you. Or this game, actually. Whoever made this game, I hate you so much. Cause like... I realize there was a locker behind me we were hiding, and now the vibration is on my screen. I don't want to try that. I know there's gonna be something bad happening. I don't know what, because I can't see shit right now. I feel like coming out, but you know, like, I've always this bad luck when I go out of something, and then something could. Ah, there we go. There we go. Control this shit, please do not find me.
It was nothing.
Oh, thank you, God. Literally, I mean, if you were found me, I would be sorry. Saved anyway. If you enjoyed, leave us a thumbs up. If you want to see more of the video, make sure to let me know in the comment section below, and by hitting the thumbs up button and letting all your friends know about me, because I am going to be posting more of these games, and I am going to be doing 7 Days to Die with my friends, hopefully once I get the game. But yeah, I am not looking forward to this again. Okay, no. I'm out of this fucking game. I'm not playing this anymore. But anyway, guys, as I said, your support really means a lot to me. And oh yeah, I forgot about the whistleblower DLC. My friend has the whistleblower DLC, and once I complete the Outlast, I'm gonna be probably doing whistleblower if you really want it. Also, before I forget, Alex, I wanna shout you out for lending me your account for now. I actually regret it. I regret it so much. But anyway, guys, I see you again in the next video. See ya. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, dude, the sound guy. Jesus! I seen someone come. I see someone go. Oh, please no. Oh, please no. No, 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 no. Hide, hide, hide. Oh, yeah, we got you. I go fuck.